hold on a second, guys. Alright, guys, what is up? Today, we're going to be playing NBA 2K. Lakers at Pistons.
Priorities very straight with you, David. Thank you.
Now the Lakers starting to make sure of something.
Davis is out there with Johnson. Then there's Russell Westbrook. Then it's LeBron James.
Can you guys see it?
In at the shooting guard position. And for the Pistons, Cunningham and Bay share the wing duty.
Okay.
Jeremy Grant is out there with Bagley.
That's good.
And it's Joseph in at the one spot.
I hope it is. Oh, those are the yellow jerseys.
So Detroit will get the first possession.
I haven't played this in so long. Like the video, guys, and subscribe. I make awesome iOS game videos.
Pass to Cunningham. Stolen. A three.
Oh, maybe. Oh!
You can't hit that job. And Detroit the other way. Here's Westbrook.
There we go. We have a lead. We win this game, I will go insane. I won't go insane, but that'd be insane if we do it. Ah, 2-2. Maybe. Nice! 4-2. Oh, and it's on 2 minute quarters too. Perfect.
To the paint. Here's Trent. He gets hauled in by Los Angeles.
He expects him to make those. They gotta do more to get a hand in his face next time.
Oh, maybe. Ah! Three means it's going in.
In the corner, Bay with it.
Oh no! 5-4. It's alright, it's still early. Oh no, it's not going in. Red means it's a really bad shot.
Joseph with the ball. Westbrook picks him up. And Joseph kicks to Bay. Bagley with a screen on LeBron. Back to Joseph.
Oh no, another three. Now it's a two-score game. Alright, I gotta do this quick. Ah, I meant to shoot that. I forgot X is the shoot, not Y.
We'll be back in just a moment with the start of the second quarter. And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter of action so far. What do you think so far from what we've seen from the Pistons?
Well, the offense is clicking, and they seem to have seized the momentum here early on.
Yeah, how many coaches say we want to start fast?
There we go. Yeah, there we go. We had the neon color. That means maybe. Oh, that's a foul by Russell Westbrook. It's a reaching foul. There's no foul shots. Oh no. This is bad. At least I'm still within the... At least I'm still in it. Green! Yeah! Great shot by Anthony Davis. Uh-oh. Oh, they missed it! Alright, I'm going for three here. Oh no. Oh, so close. Didn't give me the color. Oh, red. That was so close. Maybe. Yeah, tie game, baby. I'm actually in this. If I might actually win this game. foul by Malik Monk.
This for Killian Hayes is about finding his comfort zone. Knows he can be a great player if he works on it.
Alright, we're hoping he misses this one. I keep playing against the bad dudes because I'm not good with the game. Okay, not bad. Still up.
Davis has checked in for Howard. LeBron comes in for Horton Tucker.
Did you give me the color? Oh! Dude! Oh, he drained it! 15-10. There we go. Oh, yes! In the neon yellow screeners.
Detroit leading by three. In the foul on Avery Grant. That's his first foul of the game, and the bonus will go to the free throw line. First trip to the free throw line.
I'm actually in this. I could actually win this game.
At the line for your Pistons, Kay Cunningham.
It's a two-score game now. Man, that was good at fall shots. Oh, red. Ooh. Oh, no.
All right,
come on. Do you guys believe in me? If you do, leave a comment down below.
Halfway through this one, plenty of basketball left in a game that's been fairly even so far. You look at Sadiq Bey, what a contribution.
And even with the defense shaking towards him on every trip down, he still finds a way to come up.
Ooh, baby! Oh, so close.
Is out there with Johnson. Then there's Russell Westbrook. And it's Reeves in the two.
Maybe. Nice! Alright, one score game. It's going to be the best I've ever done on 2K. Oh, man. I had a lead earlier. Two leads.
Oh, you're right. Oh, yeah, with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one.
Get out of there! Oh, now we're not doing good. Nice. Ooh, the crowd's getting loud. If you don't like loud noises, then I recommend not watching this video. Oh, man. This isn't good. I'm not gonna have to go for three. Red. Oh, that looks like it went in from behind. Maybe. Oh, man. Alright, we made it. I'm happy. I'm just bad at playing defense. That's the problem. Oh, they are getting three after three after three. Hey, X. I hit X. Sorry about that. Okay.
Bay passes to Cunningham.
Man, they're good at three. Oh, I'm at a three, yes. Oh. Alright. Fourth quarter time.
They've got their field goal percentage to thank for that. And let's
This isn't looking good, guys. Part of it is the fourth quarter. I'm going to have to put up some threes. Oh my god. I am really bad at this game. Robbie, if you're watching this right now, then congrats to you because you get a shot for teaching me the 1-2 thing on 2K15. Maybe. Oh, nice! You know what, guys? Just for you guys, as a treat, I'll play another game. If we lose, I'll play another game.
When you consider the difference in their field goal percentages, the team has to be happy that this wasn't a bigger loss. This team was on fire.
Missed it. Maybe. Three! Alright, I still have time to pull it off. 10-point game. Come on. Oh, it's a reach-in foul. Avery Bradley. Man, they're on fire. I don't know if I have time now. No way. Ah.
Working out with a new shot clock. Grant the pass to Diallo.
Kind of lingers.
Hey guys, I didn't go as far to say that was a punctuation dunk.
I'm going to put all of my good guys in. Keep LeBron in.
Sadiq
Bey, that's an interesting man. I'll play another game for you guys.
And discipline to shoot as well as he had.
The lift he got from this home crowd has been obvious. There's nothing fans love.
I gotta go for three. There's no way now. It's over.
And so the Pistons can now just hold on to the ball. It's tipped. Pushing it up. Here's Los Angeles. For three.
Maybe. Ah. That's it. Alright, so I lost the first game. Now I'll play a second game. You guys know. I didn't know I was going to do that before, but you guys knew because you guys can check the time. I can, well, on the recording I can, but not the full length of the video because we're not at the end of the video. As we always say, let's go! No, I'm just kidding. We're not even close to the end of the video. I'm just kidding, guys. Don't worry. Do not click off the video, please. Now let's play against a really bad team. Thank you. It was a bad team. I mean, the Rockets have had, but I've played them a lot of times. I've played the Magic. Let's just see how the Magic overalls are. Not very good. You know what? I'll play the Magic. Those look good. I wish they had the 2018-19 city jerseys. Those are like the Kobe era jerseys. Not those, but like those. I think Kobe wore those too. That's terrible. I'm never doing that. Not that either. Oh god, that's horrible. Anything blue for the Lakers is terrible. That's terrible. Okay. No. We'll try the white ones. Actually, you know what? Headband purple. Arm sleeves yellow. Leg accessories. What does it look like when it's blue? It looks terrible when it's blue. Purple. Socks, black. Edit lineups. Okay, that lineup. Alright, here we go for our second 2K game. This is the first time in the history of Joel Rubin Gator that I have done, two games in one video.
Motivated to stay in the top six. Good stuff there, thank you. Here are the five for the Lakers.
Oh, wait, hold on. That was a bad choice. Because both teams were wearing white, you wouldn't be able to tell. Those are cool. I like those. Headband yellow. Arm sleeve yellow. That's cool. What does that look like? No. That's horrible. I mean, their socks are cool, but it doesn't go with the jersey. Okay. Oh, I know exactly what I should do. I'm going to give my... In the next 2K video, I'll give my opinions on each jersey in the game. That would be cool.
We've got Jackson. He's out there with Anthony Davis.
I gotta get ready. Here we go. There we go.
For Orlando. Suggs out there with Anthony. Then there's Wagner.
Oh,
man. And it's Bamba in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Now Anthony...
I really like 2K. I should do videos on it more often. Ah, no, a foul. Ready? Okay, I get it. Controller kept shaking on me. Oh! That does not feel good. That's not good. Red.
One of the big surprises with the NBA draft, the trade of Russell Westbrook. Westbrook let it be known he was open to another move. It'll be interesting to see how he fits next to LeBron.
No. Okay, good. He missed it.
Los Angeles is rolling 0-2 from New York. Pulls up from the corner.
There we go. I meant to shoot for three, but that's okay.
Even at this stage in his career, LeBron's floor spacing ability continues to evolve. Here's
Shaw. I'm just bad at defense. I'm really bad at defense.
And you can just see the foot speed was an issue for the defender there as he just sails in.
Man. Let's go for an easy two. It's early. Get in there.
He should be on your radar all the time. And they're 1-5 to start this game. Just really haven't gotten into a flow offensively. No one to blame on that one but himself. It looks like that.
Ooh, that looks good. Oh! Dude, how does that not go in? That's
rigged. He just can't get it to go.
And Wagner has it in the corner.
Missed it. It was good defense by Anthony Davis. First one's over.
They're up by 5. 2K Sports. Back in a moment from the M.
All right. Look who's coming out of the court. Come on. Get out. Here you go.
And for those of you just tuning in, the second quarter of action is going to run down to the game from what we've seen from Orlando.
Okay, controller, I get it. I don't know why I keep shaking. It's annoying.
On the bench. This is who Frank Vogel is out there. Howard is out there with Anthony. And there's Monk. Then there's Russell Westbrook. And it's Horton Tucker in at the three spot. Here's Fultz. 5-point lead, the biggest of the game.
Oh, 5 seconds more, I'm distracted by the controller.
And we all know that star players get a few more perks, but Greg, that can also stir up misgivings in a locker room when things aren't always equal.
Kevin, it's a great point, and coaches really have to be careful. If you're holding one player accountable and giving another a pass, that tends to lead to a fractured locker room.
Oh,
red.
Intense shot.
Oh, man.
Magic leading by 7. Okay, well, let's chat here with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Thank you, Kevin. Anthony Davis, of course, is a superstar on both ends of the floor. LeBron James says his ability to guard anybody on the floor, 1-5.
There we go. Yes! Oh, I didn't realize it was 9-4. Well, it was 7-4.
Hard to score on it.
He is a leader in every way. As an argument. Thank you. And the shot was in front of Holt.
And Holt isn't bashful inside.
Oh, that looks good. Oh!
And you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Here's Isaac. Sinks that one from the post.
13-4. This is bad. The Magic are better than the Pistons.
Don't need to be a
looks
hero.
Good. Dude, how?
High percentage look for him. But bottom line, they're not all going to go down.
Let's go, Lakers.
No one near Isaac is in.
Oh, my God.
And you just can't let
that looks good. Get in there! Get in the freaking basket! You idiot! I'm really bad at 2K. Oh my God, dude, this is actually making me mad. I'm not reacting. This is actually really frustrating.
Lopez sets a screen for Fultz. In the corner, it's Harris. And again, it's a big one, three.
Offensively, defensively,
Dude, this is really bad.
Even with a big lead, they...
And so, it's Orlando. Small forward. This is out there for Orlando.
Red.
One of us here knows Cole Anthony quite well. The guy to my side here.
Red.
Is Dan. Can you share with us a story about your son playing hoops growing up?
Well, I'll tell you one thing. He's always had that belief, that inner belief in himself and his abilities. It's something that started early on in his life, and honestly, that's when I knew he had a chance to be a really good player.
Just made a shoot. Bumpers shatters off. Lakers trail by 17.
They need a bucket in a big way.
That looks good. Yeah! Three, baby!
It's simple. If you get open, LeBron will find you. The king is...
That is right. King James, baby.
Here's Bumpers. The magic again.
I'm going to shoot another three.
Starting the half with three straight misses. Now how they envision this one.
Isaac's checked in for Bobby. O'Keefe comes in for Bobby. And Hampton subbed in for Sun. And the basket by Hampton.
We've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
And so James will bring it up for Los Angeles.
It's a nice. Nothing but that.
Bradley gets it to go.
Sweet stroke by Avery Bradley. And it's not by chance. At one point, his shot mechanics were rebuilt from scratch.
What? How is that a foul, dude? That's horrible. That's absolute trash. No way. Oh! Dude, if that would have won it, I would go crazy.
Their defense has been very effective and locked.
All right, look who's getting out of the court.
How about a look at today's State Farm assist in the game?
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter. This is why you preach teamwork. Some of the most spectacular plays are the ones where guys are feeding off one another.
What the?
From the first three quarters, taking a look at the Lakers, we've got Davis. Bradley is out there with Russell Westbrook, and it's LeBron James, and it's Anthony in proportion.
Slam.
Credit them for maintaining that aggression, even being up this much. They don't want to leave no chance for a comeback. Just focus on playing.
There's no way in crap that I'm going to come back. There's just no way.
Here sucks. Out to Anthony. Three-pointer. And the three ball is good.
Damn it. Oh my God.
They came in focused and they executed. And so it's going to end up in the record books as a blowout, a dominating performance for the Magic.
And this was one that never really was about.
the water, a clinic was put on display here today.
And we watched one guy all night long, guys, and look at the stats, just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for Jonathan Isaac.
What was impressive to me, it felt like he made an impact in so many areas. Some of the effort won't show up in the stat sheet, but I noticed it.
And again, the Lakers, no good.
And I'm sure next time he sits down, coach is going to have a few choice words for him with that shot
today.
And you know what? He knows it. You have to play within the system, or you're going to come away with empty possessions.
Bradley can't get it to go.
That's it.
He looked just a little out of rhythm. He's still trying to establish consistency from there.
Wagner kicks the Fultz. Pass to Wagner. There's the three. A shot missing. And so it's the Lakers with it.
Maybe. Oh, three.
They are still commanding a lot of defensive attention. Howard just keeps his head up and finds the open man.
Now here is Harris. Defense is right there. Out to the wing. Wagner finds Bolts. Back to Wagner. That one, no good.
No. Alright, guys. That's gonna do it. Oh, that took a while. That was a good while. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. We had a ton of fun playing 2K. It wasn't a ton of fun. It was only fun, but I hope you guys enjoyed. If you're new here, then like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you like iOS games and Xbox games, then subscribe to my YouTube channel, because as that is what I do on this YouTube channel. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video of me sucking at 2K horribly. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. And as always, say, let's go. I'm not kidding.